children, as I told you, that shopkeeper placed the weight on one side and things, whatever you want, that they kept in another side, and they will see that both the sides are equal or not, and then that measurement will be the perfect measurement, and they will give that things to you. But now you should know, 1 kg, 2 kg, 3 kg you have learned, like 100 gram, 200 gram, 300 gram, 500 gram you have learned. What is that? Suppose you have gone to market and your mother wants 1 kg atta packet also. You have seen, no? 5 kg packet atta, 1 kg packet atta, 10 kg packet atta. So, in 1 kg packet of atta, if I ask you how many grams are there, how many grams make 1 kg? That means if I take or if you take 1 kg packet of atta, how many grams of atta are kept inside? That you have to see. See here, Shakti Gold Atta I have written. Here that is written 1 kg. But if I ask you how many grams of atta are kept inside the bag, that I have shown you here. See, up to here 100 gram, then again another 100 gram makes 200 gram, then again 100 gram makes 300 gram, again 100 gram makes 400 gram, again 100 gram makes 500 gram, again 100 makes 600, again 100 makes 700, again 100 makes 800, again 100 makes 900, again 100 makes 1000 gram. So 1000 gram is equal to 1 kg. That means in this packet, if I ask you how many grams of atta are kept inside, you have to say 1000 gram. 1000 gram is equal to 1 kg. Fine? In 2 kg, then how many grams? If in 1 kg, 1000 gram, 2 kg, 2000 gram, 3 kg, 3000 gram, 4 kg, 4000 gram. This way it will go up. Okay, so grams is the smaller unit, that is why it needs more, and kg is the bigger unit, that is why it needs less. Isn't it? When anything is big in number, then that amount should be needed less, and when anything is small in number, that needed more. Fine? So, in 1000 gram is equal to 1 kg, in this packet of atta, 1000 grams are kept. 1 kg kept means 1000 gram kept. 1000 grams is equal to 1 kg. If I ask you how many grams are there in 2 kg, then you have to say 2000. How many grams are there in 3 kg? You have to say 3000 grams. Like this. Clear, children?